When an object is moving in a non-uniform circular motion, the linear acceleration is represented as a centripetal and tangential component. The centripetal or the radial component is associated with a change in the direction of velocity, expressed in terms of velocity and radius of the circle. Replacing velocity by omega